Big bag.
Hey, pull up, Lamb.
Hey,
boy.
Every freaking night and every freaking day, I wanna touch your body in every freaking way. Every freaking night.
And he basically would just ask me, like, why do I have this big, his words, this big ass bag? I have to keep my phone this way. Let me lock it. Well, he basically was asking me, why do I have this big ass bag and what do I be putting in there? So I have this bag because I love tote bags. Like, I love big bags. I just feel like it makes me feel more like a woman, like a grown lady. Like, it gives the girls, like, I'm that girl.
Oh, now that's how you clear a bitch.
Like, I like big bags. So today I'm gonna be telling y'all what I keep in my big ass bag. As he stated, I'm gonna be telling y'all what I keep in here. And it'll be nothing major, so I hope y'all don't think that. And no, I didn't reply back to your DM, but I do see your DMs, and guess I made a video about it. And it's just on that. So, the first thing that I'm going to take out that I keep inside of my bag is, I have to turn it this way because this isn't actually mail. This is from my school that I will be attending in a couple days. Moving day is on Monday. And today is Thursday, so that's really soon. But inside of here is really, it's just my ID for my school and like a brochure, like a map. This is what I keep in my bag because it's like an ID and I'm going to need it. So, yeah. Then the second thing that I keep in here, and this is mail as well, so I had to keep it this way. This is my permit. I don't have my license, but I do have my permit. I know I'm too old not to have my license, but yeah, I do have my permit. I just got my permit. I was supposed to get my permit through school. That's why I have it late, but then COVID happened and it was a lot going on, and I took my permit test, like the written portion, through my school, and they was telling me that I was too young to even be taking a test, so it was just like a big run around. Another thing that I have in here is my glasses. I don't really wear my glasses like that. Like, so if you follow me on Instagram, you might see me with my glasses on sometimes, but it's rare. Or like, if you see me driving, I be driving. I know I'm not supposed to be driving, but I be driving. And these are my glasses. And I keep them in this little container that they came in. It's not a container, that's ghetto. It's a little glasses box. I look very educated with my glasses on, and they don't look right right now because my lashes is way too long, but I really just use them for driving. I'm going to be using them in school though, so my lashes might have to come to a minimum because they are like really long. So I also carry this in here. This is a little pouch that I got made from somebody on Facebook when I did have Facebook. I don't remember her name though, so I can't like really like, but if you see this video, I could tag you, but I just can't remember your name. I keep like change in here, and then I keep all like my debit cards and like business cards in here. Like, if people give me their business cards, I keep them in here. Like, for instance, this is a business card right here to a lash tech. Yep, I always keep an Arizona. And no, this is not old, y'all. I just got this yesterday. This is not from 3 weeks ago, 2 weeks ago, a week ago. This is a fresh lemonade. That's not even a lemonade, child. This is an Arizona with lemon. But, this is what it is. I always keep one of these. When I tell y'all, these are so good. If you don't drink these, you're missing out. Because, like, if you're not drinking this, then what are you drinking? This is good. Like, let me stop giving them free promo because they don't pay me. I always keep a little perfume. I don't care, like, where am I going, I always keep a little perfume. I just like perfume. It smells so good, like, especially with Victoria's Secret perfume. But I don't bring my expensive perfumes outside because it's a no-no. Always keep a mask or two inside of my purse. Gianni gave me this mask, so shout out to Gianni. I'ma go. See, my face is so greasy. I don't know why. I don't like that. And then I have this. I always keep a lotion in my purse because I don't like to be ashy. And I like to smell good. Like, this smells good. This smells really good. I wish y'all could smell it through the camera, honestly. This smells super good. I also keep a portable charger in here because one thing about my friends, when they go outside, they don't like to go home. They don't like to go home. They will have you outside to 3 o'clock in the morning, riding around. Like, my friends like to go outside. That's one thing about my friends. And I do too. I ain't complaining about the outside, but I don't think they believe in going home. They don't. Like, I always bring this outside with me. If we going outside, if we going to the airport, if we going anywhere, I'm bringing this with me, and it's going to be charged up because my phone needs to be charged. And it charged other people's phones too. Like, it has iPhone. I think this is like Android. I don't know what these other things are. I'm pretty sure they're Android too. I'm sorry if y'all can hear like my my air conditioner, but yeah, I'm really liking the half up half down. Oh, keep in mind, I did not do my hair today, so I know my hair look kind of crazy. I just took my bonnet off. I didn't even brush it, y'all. Who cares? I'm crying. Quadir is obsessed with me. Quadi, you're obsessed with me. When you see this, if you see this, you're obsessed. Like, I literally give you, like, look what he's DMing me. He said, F me. Then he sent me heart eyes. He's in love with me. It's clear. Say hi to my cousin, guys. Say hi.
Hey.
I'm
going
to
see you a little bit.
Okay. Later, boy. Back to what we was doing. Then I also carry this light. If you know me, you know I like to take pictures and I like to do YouTube and I like to be extra. So I carry this light. It gets really bright. This is how it lights up like this. And if y'all don't know, this is the light that Ari and I'm be using. So it very much gives. And then when it's dark outside and you want to take pics, it comes through. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. I always keep a pair of socks inside of my bag. Like, guess they be clean. But I always keep a pair of socks in my bag because 9 times out of 10, I like to wear, like, slides or, like, sandals because it be hot. And sometimes I be tired of having my feet out. Or sometimes I just be wanting to... Or sometimes, like, if I have on, like, heels or something, like, we go outside and I have heels on, I'm putting my socks on because heels hurt me. And I have my house keys with all of this stuff on here, including my mace. Period. I do not go nowhere without my mace. My mace stays with me, and I stay with my mace. And that's on that. Here's a tire. This, I always keep a lip gloss. This type of use the lip gloss that I use besides Born Different Cosmetics lip gloss. I use this lip gloss too. Yeah, I like it. It's hairstyle lip gloss, but this is almost gone. So, well, this is gone. This is not almost gone. This is gone. Then I have this inside of my big bag. And inside of here, I keep a brush. I always gotta have a brush because sometimes my friends don't have brushes and I be the one carrying the brushes because I'm most likely the one that's going to carry a big bag. They like little bags, so I be having that for me and them. Then I be having got to be, you know, like, it be hot outside. You never know if your lace gonna mess up, your hair gonna lift, or whatever. Whatever the occasion is, I'm ready for it because I got my got to be. Then I have my AirPods because one thing about me, I like to be on the phone. I like to mind my business. And sometimes I don't be wanting to be around certain people. I be having my headphones in, minding my business. And that's just that on that. Gum, of course. Gotta keep gum. Like, then I keep, like, loose money. I do not carry cash. Like, I don't carry cash at all. So it's very rare that I have cash. I didn't even know I had cash in here, and it's only a little bit. That's how I know I don't carry cash. Like, I just don't. And then I also have my vaccination card. I don't want y'all to see all my business, my name and stuff. But it's my vaccination card. I have a nail clipper that I keep with me because I've been eating it. And then the last thing that I keep with me is a lash brush, because I don't like for my lashes to start looking messy. I like for them to be looking like fluffy. That was ugly. I like for them to be looking fluffy and big and pretty and cute. But yeah, that's what I keep inside of my big bag that y'all was wondering about. That's like, oh, and I keep this inside here too. My elastic band. Because I need my hair to be laid down. Like, I need my hair to be laid when I go out. Like, sometimes I might not be done getting dressed for my friends say going outside. Like, I might be done getting dressed, but my hair might not be all the way done yet. So I'll put my elastic band on, and then by the time we get to our destination, I'll be ready. And that's how that go. I'm trying to be consistent for y'all, because I'm about to go to college and my leg hurts. I'm about to go to college, and 9 times out of 10 I'm going to try to like record a lot of videos. But if I can't, I'm going to have videos to watch, because I'm gonna have videos uploaded back to back to back, and that's all that matters. So yes, that wraps up today's video. That's what's inside my big bag. Period. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.